Hi everyone, this is Michael, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use the GoPro as a webcam. Now, anyone who saw the last video, GoPro failure, you know, back in late August, early September when we were trying to record this, because that was when the update first came out, that, we weren't able to get it working reliably enough to show you on video. But now it's November, almost Thanksgiving, and did some more research on the Facebook group and on the GoPro's website, and apparently they've released lots and lots of updates since we last tried to shoot this. So this is more of an updated video to show you. Even though the directions are going to be very, very similar to the last video, just wanted to show you guys that, you know, now it does work reliably. It looks great on camera because you look just like I look on this video when you're doing your Zoom calls or your Teams meetings or whatever streaming software you're using for work nowadays. So I'm going to dip over to the computer side and we'll show you how that works. Okay everyone, so when you search for how to use your GoPro as a webcam, GoPro has this site that we'll see on screen here, which gives directions for if you're using it for a Mac or for a Windows. Now if you're a Mac user, it's actually easier, because as we scroll down through here, you'll see it. The first set of directions are for Mac users, and for them, once you have the GoPro and all the cables and stuff like that, that all they have to do is click on this link here, and it will take them to another section of the website, and they will download a .pkg file, which seems to be the Mac equivalent to our .exes on the Windows side. But since I'm using a Windows computer, we can't actually do that, and I don't have a Mac computer to show you that method. So there's, they just download it, they plug it in, it works. But if you're Windows like me, we have to once again scroll down to the Windows directions, which are here. And unfortunately, once again, we have to go over to the GoPro webcam beta Facebook group from the last site, from the last video. And you guys can see that apparently the Windows update came out October 30th, which is about 2-3 weeks ago as of the making of this video. So all you'll do on Windows is you'll click this beta 8 is live link, and it will take you to this App Center website. Now for us, we're gonna hit download. It's gonna ask, do we wanna keep it? We're gonna say yes. Give it a minute or two to download. It's done now. And then we're just going to left click on it. It should ask us, yep, browse the little installer. So we're just going to hit next. Now I already have this installed, which is why it's not showing me the next step. But normally you would just hit next and keep going and say yes to any Windows prompts, and it will install for you, just like we saw in our GoPro's a failure video. It works the same way. You're going to hit next, 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 yes, allow changes, whatever it prompts you for. And then when you're done with the installing, I will show you down here. I have to relaunch it because I'm using the GoPro to record myself. But when you have it open and you've installed it, it should put this little GoPro webcam thing down here in your taskbar. And then I'm gonna plug in the GoPro now so you guys can see that. And sometimes you have to reboot, unfortunately. Sometimes it works, sometimes you have to do a reboot. If your GoPro is plugged in and it can detect it in the software, it should have this little blue dot next to it. It won't have that if it doesn't see your GoPro. So we're gonna right click on it, and they have some other options here, like changing the lens mode it's using or seeing what graphics card you have in your computer. But the only part we care about for this video and for you to make sure it works is the show preview. And what that does is it will launch this little preview window. Which sometimes takes a minute or two to load, but then you should see yourself in this window. Okay, everyone, so I had to do a reboot again to get it to detect and do the preview thing correctly. So when it's working, as you can see on screen, after you right click into show preview, you should see yourself. And down here on your GoPro icon, you should have a red dot. So, as you can see, we did finally get it working. It does work. It's still very finicky at this time. It's still in beta for the Windows side. So, yeah. But again, just like last video, the Facebook group is very responsive. Now they have like a Dropbox thing where you can right click down here on your GoPro thing and save debug info. And that will make a little file on your desktop, and then you can send that to the Facebook group and put it in the Dropbox. And they can now, based on that, what's in that file, they can help you out, giving you specific information like change your cord, update your GoPro, update your software. You know, they're really working hard to do tech support on this. I don't know why it's still in beta, but at least it works now. As of November 20th, when I'm shooting this. So, you know, as usual, you know, be patient with it, but like and subscribe down below, comment, and let me know how I can help you, or, you know, any other videos you want done. So, have a great day. We'll see you next time.